Egan, on the gate.
No sunbathing for me today. Maybe tomorrow.
Let's go. Where the hell are we going? Hey, motherfucker, I said, where the hell are we going?
Just keep moving.
Have a seat, Tommy.
You gonna take off these cuffs?
No.
I ain't see no cameras in here. No mics. And I don't see my lawyer.
Nope, just you and me in here. So no reason not to talk. I want to help you.
Help me? That's funny. That's fucking hilarious. You hate my guts. You always have.
Jamie asked me to help you. That's why we're in here.
So you are working together. I fucking knew it.
No, I want you to go to prison for the rest of your life. He doesn't. But he doesn't get that the only way I can help you is if you testify against Lobos. If it's reprisal, revenge you're worried about, I can get you witness protection. I can even relocate your mother. The government doesn't want you. They want Lobos. Maybe I can get your sentence down to 15 years.
15 years, you bitch! Your pussy must be made out of poison. It's like the acid ate his fucking brain.
You ruined it first, you fucking asshole!
You want me to snitch so bad. I ain't gonna give you Lobos. But I could think of someone else I could give you instead. Huh? Nah? You don't want that, do you? That don't work with you and Jamie's little plan.
Tommy, Jamie and I don't have a plan.
Sure. That's what I'll tell the judge. He paid for my lawyer, you know? He wants me to trust that guy to save me, but maybe I should fucking save myself.
Jamie wouldn't hurt you.
You so sure about that, Angie? Are you sure you know him that well?
Sorry, Miss Valdez, his lawyer's here.